Commander, this is the largest event on Origin where commanders can compete to prove their strength. During the event, commanders will face different challenges every day and complete daily tasks for rich rewards. Tap on the phase icons to see the details for each phase. Commanders will be ranked based on their points in different phases and ranked again based on their total points from the entire event. Top performing commanders will also obtain rich rewards. Top commanders, based on total personal points, will obtain a large quantity of Talak, Origem, legendary beacons or specified legendary mementos, as well as other great rewards.
Been a while.
Bar? How you been? You injured?
A few Astra scared you to death. I wonder who trained you.
Actually, our training hit a wall and Bar was the most talented coach in the Resistance Army. His arrival will greatly improve our training. Please let Bar stay.
Bar, how I wish to have you help us with training. It's just, your visit is so sudden. Have you...
What you need is a strong coach, not gossips about a middle-aged soldier.
Bar, I'm not asking for your secrets. All I want is mutual trust.
I'm just looking for someone in Ocelot City.
In that case, welcome back to Ocelot City. I'll build you a big comfortable house to help you recover. We'll build trust one step at a time.
Excellent. I recommend we select an empty plot to build a residential complex. The residential complex is now completed. Let's go take a look. In resident management, you can view information on all your residents. You can tap info to view functional residence details. Here you can view your residents' XP and level. Here you can check different ways to recruit residents. Click for more. Shelters are widely scattered across the map. After the Silent Fall, many Origin residents lost their homes, and many shelters were constructed to house refugees. Most residents at shelters are kind and friendly. They are very happy to help those who fight for Origin.
Are you all right? You don't seem well recently.
It's nothing. Mind your own business.
Back then, before all this, we were
friends. Real friends don't betray each other.
Real friends can indulge your selfishness.
Huh. Found your conscience?
I can't keep you from your family.
I need some time to think about it.
Master, it happened just as you predicted. When I was pretending to be on standby mode during charging, Mr. Barr headed to the north side of the city.
North? What did he go there for?
I don't know. He went behind City Hall and vanished in a snap.
Vanished? Wait, the north side. Isn't the old bounty hunter base there?
Nat King Cole's entrance is also there. Maybe he just wanted to get a drink.
Or maybe your processor needs a reboot. Follow him closer tomorrow, got it?
Aye, aye. You can sleep in, rest easy. I've got this.
The old base. People have been complaining about small tremors in that area, haven't they? I wonder. Better take a look myself tomorrow.
I serve the light. I serve the light. I serve the light. I'll cut open a new path. I serve the light. I serve the light.
Look, this is another commander's city. On this planet, you can take a tour inside any commander's city. Each race has its own features. Let's take a look inside. Commander, you have found an Aetherian foundry. You can collect Aetherian here. Aetherian are obtained by smelting a variety of rare metals on Origin. They may look ordinary, but the way they are smelted and fused together is unexpectedly complex. Megafruit is a nutritious sweet fruit that helps reduce hunger.
I serve the light.